Hello everyone, this is Ravenwolf, and it's almost 1 in the morning. I thought I'd come back to you. We haven't really been uploading lately because we've been kind of busy getting some stuff together. So, but you will really like it when it's done. I'll give you that. We've been really, really, really busy. So this episode, we're going to be looking for more, let me rephrase that. We're not going to be looking for, we're going to be training. The best place to go for that is the plains. That's what we are doing. That's what we'll be doing, man. Like, seriously. Oh, in that case, if we're going to be training, let's go ahead and get all the starter Pokemon up to the third level. So let's go back over here to home three, son. How'd you get in the trees? I found a Thunderstone last episode, I'm pretty sure it was. So let's go ahead and get all these guys level. Start with, see, I got you two and got you. You're staying with me because you're my tank. So we'll take Ivysaur and Wartortle. Actually, I think we'll just take Ivy's. Get back in there. We'll just take Ivysaur. So we'll be training Ivysaur a little bit, and so on and so forth, and I think it'd be nice. So let's go to the plains. Go the other way, Tropius. Oh, crap. I messed up. There we go. Turn the other way. There we go. So yeah, so I think the best place to go to train would be the plains right now. Because it normally spawns some really high-leveled Pokemon. I think that'd be real nice. He's trying to run away. Need high level Pokemon. Let's see now. What do I know that spawns here that's a high level Pokemon? Ow. A legendary Pokemon is... What? No way. Where? No way. What was it? Says it's spawning, but I don't see it. I don't want it to despawn. Is that it? Let's strike it. Whoa. There's a Dratini. We're going for it. That's not a Dratini. What are you? I don't know, but I'm gonna try my damnedest to fight it. Back here. Damn, it's level 44. I'm screwed. Come on, come on, Scythe there. We gotta try our best here, buddy. Okay. Flame charge. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Sorry. James is over tonight on a school night. It's awesome. We almost got fucked over there. I was about to say that. Ivysaur. We have to go for it. There's no other way. We have to go for it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, no, Ivysaur. No, Tropius. Come on, come on, come on. It's gonna be the hardest motherfucker to catch. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You'll make a great addition to the team, buddy. Yes! And to think it only took 3 tries. I still want to know what that legendary was that spawned. It's probably despawned by now, but still. I wonder what it was. Because like 4 or 5 of them spawned at once, and I was like, what? Wait, what's going on here? Oh crap, that's right. That was cool, though. Wish I would have been able to seen it, though. That would have been awesome. But before the end of the series, it's only going to be a 20-episode series, and we will catch a legendary in the very last episode. I'll sit here and record for 6 hours straight if I have to. That was cool, though. I'm gonna just have to come back when it's... Actually, I gotta go to the Pokemon Center, so I will see you guys here in about a couple of seconds. And we'll be back right... So we're back. I healed the Pokemon and all that. All that good stuff. So we're gonna start with Ivysaur. To kick all this stuff off. I can't believe like 6 legendaries like spawned and I couldn't find a single one of them. That was like the biggest amount of bullshit I've ever seen. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, I honestly think that's a little bullcrap. But the last episode or the episode before last, I will sit here forever. I won't even joke. I'll sit here for 6 hours straight if I have to find a legendary. Oh, God. I will. And this is only like episode 11. Oh, here we go. Now you're worth my time. Go, Ivysaur! You'll get fucked in one hit. Typhlosion! Flame Wheel! Oh, Typhlosion's about to get fucked over. Oh damn, dude. Run, 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 run. Oh god. Run, come on, Typhlosion. Oh thank god. Run. Duwak can take care of this one. Cause you know, he's like the badass. And I really want a Samurott, so. Yeah, son. Level 18. Go Tropius. Woo! Okay, Okay, let's do something to my advantage, because apparently, if I'm just gonna stay here and get my ass kicked, Mercy King, there's no way I can lose this. Magikarp. Go, Ivysaur! Oh, that's right, you don't have any grass type moves. Crap. I'm screwed. Oh yeah, Scyther. You got my ass, Scyther. Forgot about you. You always got my ass. Except for this time. Just gonna sit here and get fucked over by a Sea King. We are not having this here, Sea King. No, not... Fuck. Just fuck. I don't even know what that does. Stronger than hell, though. Magikarp. Magikarp. Whatever the fuck that was, it was stronger than hell. Okay. This is the only time I'm gonna have to do this, because I really don't feel like going back to the Pokemon Center. A bunch of fear. A little too low level there, Fira. There we go, that's more like it. Pokemon. Ivysaur. Do up. Put down in the, like, the description all that, what I should name all my Pokemon. That'd be nice. You guys didn't do that last time. I wish you would have. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You can take this down by yourself, Dewalt. Don't you want to be a samurai? Don't you want to be one of the big boys? Come here, Fira. I don't care what level you are. I wish he was like a level 40. That'd be the best thing to train right now. Oh, yep, 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 yep. The plains may have not been the best place to come to train. Oh shit. Ow. Man. Oh, I know a great place. That'll be the train. Go fight a bunch of Machokes, man. No, I don't want to eat. This way should be the mountainous hill biome. It is. Don't worry. It is. We will get one of them to evolve before the end of this fucking episode. Oh, it's a little Cyndaquil. We gotta get another one. I love Cyndaquil. It's my best buddy. Come here, Scyther. You're the only one fit for this job. Because you have false swipe. Cyndaquil, I swear to God, quit moving. There we go. False swipe. Cyndaquil, I'm sorry. Typhlosion, I love you to death. But I will have your first form. He's like my best friend. Oh my god. No. We're gonna keep yelling, Cyndaquil. I will catch you. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You know what, Cyndaquil, I'm starting to think you're Really? Am I even in the plains? Whoa, what the Oh my god, there it is. Oh my god, their spawn rate, what's going on? What level are these things? Come here, what level are you? Holy crap, there's so many of them. But we found him. We found one of them. I'm gonna try this just once. I have to. Because I know I can't fight him. Come here. No, Tropius, go that way. We are trying this at least once. Yes, one of them hit. I know this isn't going to work. But, ah! See? Oh my god, it broke it. What the hell? Yeah, I should know none of that was going to work. Oh god. Oh. I love how I keep trying, knowing it's not going to work. Oh. We saw one, though. We found a legendary. There's Tropius. Oh, god. It's cool, though. We found one. I want to know what's with their insane spawn right, though. Like, what the hell? Like, I'm not even joking. Like, what was with that spawn right? I'm not even joking. There was, like, 60 of those motherfuckers. Oh, boss. That'll do real well. Especially with duo. Come here. No, you're not getting away from me. Oh, I'm not gonna die. Okay, Pokemon. Go Ivysaur. You gotta get some of this battle action, too. Ivysaur. I think you might be able to actually take this one down, Ivysaur. Just try your hardest. Because if you do, you'll be a badass. Yeah, son! Premier Ball and that. Awesome. Let's see, still level 31, still level 38. 28, what the hell am I talking about? Man, these things are high level. Let's see, slash poker. Here, I know you guys probably don't like me doing that, but... Hit him. Who's he in battle with? What the fuck? Damn it! Do you want this other one? No. There we go. Fight him to the death! And that's what I'm talking about, Duwalt. You want to be one of the big boys. Yeah, that's how we do it here. That's how we do it here in Kentucky. Come here, Graveler. Fuck his world up. Go do up. Boom. Yeah. You are a pointless move. So we found a shiny. We found Rayquaza. Rayquaza, however you like to pronounce it. I'm not going to judge you. Oh, god dang it, I didn't mean to run in Sandile. Just run. Oh my god, run! Okay, no, it's not letting me run this pool. The aggravation levels just got too high for that. Ivysaur, shut up. I love you to death, but it would help if you use a little bit more on the mean side, if you get my drift. At least you have Razor Leaf, Tropius. Come on, don't die on me. You're my only fly. Oh, dang. Oh, it worked. Holy crap. I honestly don't think we're going to get them leveled up this episode. I'm sorry about that. But we did get a boss in here, which I thought was pretty nice. And all good and all this and that. So, I thought that was pretty nice. And we're just going to end it here. I'm sorry I couldn't get anything done and all that. And I probably shouldn't have wasted my time doing other stuff. But I'll see you guys next time. Please like this video. Share it if you like. And subscribe. Bye, guys!